2012, a group of us were approached by the late great Sandy Jardine with this concept of calling in the fans to help assist in probably the darkest hour in the club's history. And from that, you know, through many, many fans' efforts from across the globe, we raised substantial funds. It's a very, very significant sum of money, which was put to many and varied uses. We stand here today and we're very pleased with the fact that we've secured a facility for the youth that will be a legacy that the Rangers Fans Fighting Fund and all the fans who've contributed to it can come along and look at with some pride.
There's a lot of people put a lot of work into it, most of the Rangers Fans Fighting Fund, and we're very, very grateful for their support and the support of the fans to get us here. I think from a football perspective, the biggest thing is just to make sure that we get more players in the building more often, and the new dressing rooms and education suite will do that. I think the biggest purpose of it is to make sure that we can get our teams training more regularly, and to do that we need bigger facilities. So we've got 5 pitches here, but we've only got 4 dressing rooms at the moment, so 8 dressing rooms will mean that we get more teams in more often. The more they have a ball at their feet, the better Rangers players will become.
Care, how much do you look forward to playing in front of the new stand here at the Hummel Training Centre?
Yeah, it'll be good. It's a good facility anyway, but it'll be better because the stand will stand out, and it'll be good.
I'm looking forward to it quite a lot because I think it'll improve my experience at Rangers. I think I've learned quite a lot since I've been here of our good coaches, and it's helped me a lot.
And what's your ultimate aim? What do you want to go on and do?
I'd love to become a Rangers first team player.